I'm just going to make the best of it. I'm going to have fun and I'm going to be grateful. Because you know what? People would give their left nut to be touring the world and doing what I do. And quite honestly, I'm going to give both nuts so I can be a woman. So you know what I mean? It's just teeter-totter, potato-patata, tomato-tomato.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. It is your favorite doll coming to you at LAX Airport at 4:20 in the morning, headed to P-Town for 4:20. Get into the mask, don't get into the mug, because I had a show tonight. Literally finished and got home at 1 a.m., packed my bags, left my house at 3:15. Nonstop, baby, honey, hustle, 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 work hard, but guess what? I'm actually going to get some sort of downtime off on this trip. So I'm super excited to take you on the trip with me. By the way, get into the nails. Ooh, we're about to get lit. Let's go to P-Town.
Well, she made it to Boston. Naturally, we're eating, of course. And now I'm about to get on a crop plane to go to P-Town. Apparently, it's like a very small plane. Girl, I feel like I have too many bags, so y'all pray for me. This is why I always tell my agents I should not have layovers.
Really? For lunch, Jay Jackson?
Good God. So when I got to the gate, Mary, they asked me my weight. That's how severe and small this plane is. They said there's 9 seats. So naturally, cheers to what may be the end of my life. Okay, first off, I just found out from my new friends, Amani and
Miriam.
I don't even have to wear a mask in this airport. What kind of raw dog and bullshit are they doing over here in Boston? Now, ladies, I need y'all to tell all the people on YouTube what's going on over here at Cape Air. First, they done asked me my weight, which, you know, I was very offended by. I said, my weight? For what? Now they told me, oh no, baby, we can't fly to Provincetown. It's too windy. So we're flying to where?
Hyannis.
Hi, well, it's high in this. So you know I like that. And so then what happens? Y'all are gonna provide a car? Y'all are gonna provide a car for me?
Yes, Ground Transportation's gonna bring you.
Is it the Uber Black?
I don't know what it is.
It's the Grandpa Taxi.
Baby, do y'all know? They don't even know who I am, girl. And they got me over here, flying to Hyannis, taking a car. Y'all, Cape Air has got the wrong doll today.
Mama, we had to educate the dolls on this good morning. I said, let me show you the one and only Laganja Stranja.
What's the new news? Go ahead. Go ahead, deliver.
Sorry.
I'm sorry, what?
Your flight is canceled because of weather for safety issues.
Right. So now what happens?
We have to rebook you for tomorrow or get a refund.
Tomorrow? Baby, my gig is tomorrow. Baby, please say that one more time. You said what was my option? Wait, let me get in for the close-up. A what?
A bus.
Oh, absolutely not. Mama, y'all are not ready for this one. Looks like I'm taking, yeah, not the police car, but the taxi all the way to Provincetown. 2.5 hours away. Mind you, I haven't slept. I came straight from the gig, but here we go. At least he's gonna let me smoke cigarettes in the car. If there's anything I've learned in the 10 plus years of traveling, you find the joy where you can. And yes, these cigarettes are killing me, but ultimately, thank God, after traveling over 9 hours, at least I can smoke a cigarette in the car for 2.5 hours on the way to P-Town. And you know what? This is my vacation, yeah, in quotation marks, because I'm pretty much working every day except one. I'm just gonna make the best of it. I'm gonna have fun and I'm gonna be grateful, because you know what? People would give their left nut to be touring the world and doing what I do. And quite honestly, I'm gonna give both nuts so I can be a woman. So you know what I mean? It's just teeter-totter, potato-patata, tomato-tomato. Hey, 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 put your lighters up. Ganja's in the P-Town house. That's right, I made it last night. And as I told you, I didn't go to bed. You know me, girl. I went and got some pizza, went to a bar, a little piano bar, hung out with my sister, Miss Giselle, emphasis on the jizz. Anyways, retired to my lovely bed, which I did not make up today. Sorry, usually I do. But now me and Miss Giselle are gonna go and check out the monument here. Probably have a little lunch and then come back here and get ready for the show. So I hope you're ready for some high extravaganza adventures. Let's do it. I always say let's do it. I always say let's go, let's go. Here we go. How about something like it's time? I don't know, that's stupid too. Whatever, you get the point. And how is the doll? Oh yes, mama.
Gone with your
Stop number one.
You know she had to go to the dispensary.
She got the Goldies. You know, a nasty little disposable vape.
Oh, it's very small. Last time that I called my home, can't seem to figure out. Feels like I'm missing out. I get so worried in how I present myself. It's becoming not me. You know I like to go for a good pull. She'll do. Okay, here we go. So we are gonna hike up to the top of that bad boy. Nothing like a little morning exercise to get the doll going. How many stairs is it, Ma? They say it's a lot. Can you see up? No. Well, we're about to find out.
Oh yeah, she's up there, Ma.
Okay, sis, do you think we're like halfway through?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah? We're supposed to walk
more than half.
110 steps, 60 ramps. They say only 10 minutes. I think we're doing good.
Where we started track.
This is where you and Violencia started track?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, we made it. Is it gorge?
You can see like a straight line going through the water there. Uh-huh. It's like just rocks and you can like walk across the rocks to the beaches.
Okay, we made it back down and now we are headed to the little museum inside where there's gonna be some local art and some artifacts and pilgrim things and bok bok chicken bok. Chicken chicken bok. Have you ever seen this? This is crazy. Sorry for my vegans, but whoa, I've never seen a walrus this close.
She needs some toner.
She does need some toner. You're hysterical. This was actually my favorite animal as a child. You know how you would like pick your spirit animal, but now we don't do that because that's appropriating? Well, my animal that I loved was a polar bear for some reason. Probably because they were on Coca-Cola. Do you remember? I loved those polar bears. They were so cute. So why are you scared of whaling?
They're too big. Alive. Something that big should not be that alive.
Okay. Absolutely. I mean, that does look pretty scary, I'm not gonna lie. Ah, it's their jawbone. What does it say? Oh, they formed an archway over the entrance to the captain's home. Oh my god.
This broad right here.
She is giving booger.
B-O-O-G-E-R-S. Boogers. There we go.
She is not a Heather. She is sitting alone, not in the VIP, but in the corner. See, I knew they were gonna have to mention drag.
Oh yeah.
Girl, let's get into the gig. It's time for lunch. I mean, what an entrance. That's something to walk in on.
Chill.
Totally. You know, she had to go for a little ruby red. Oh, look at the lipstick on the straw, how classy. Ruby red grapefruits, vodka, lunch cocktail. And then some clam chowder. Duh. How is it? Is it sickening?
So good.
And then you can see out the window, we're getting like lovely, lovely little beach view. So cute. Okay, let's see how it is. Mmm, delicious. Okay, it is time for the sound check. Let's get in here and make some magic. It's 4:00, so it's almost 4:20, which you know that means I have to light up very soon.
How do I?
Yes.
See you at my faithful headland. I'm just a little brought down, or he's because when you knock, well, I want to spank you in the moonlight.
Yes, vocal.
With people all around.
Yes.
Look at them. I want to tan your little fanny. I want to wear your sequin gown, but in a much larger size. I want to spank you in the moonlight until you can't sit.
Freak, I love it. Okay, it's officially time to light up.
I'm old.
No.
And I don't know the kids
You're
anymore.
Not old, you're established. It's one of my favorites.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm rooted, that's for sure.
Yeah.
This is organic.
So is this.
Okay, yes.
So that's is shit. Nice. If you think
we got about we it. Got pulled down on TikTok because we had one of those.
You
got
to be careful. They will try it.
But it was a Swisher Sweet.
What do you mean? Any kind of weed. Look at her. Look at her. Look at her go. Look at her go. She said usually this makes her pee or poop or vom.
We'll see you tonight. Say hi to the vlog.
Oh my God, I'm in the presence of a
oh, stop. Wait, say that again for the vlog. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Okay. Do you want weed?
Yeah.
Come on, hit it. See, sharing is caring. What's your name?
My name is Anne.
Anne.
Bobby.
Bobby.
Bonnie.
And Bonnie. Yes, you guys are turning it. My buds. Thank you so much.
And how is she? Yes, Godmama, ready for 420. Blunts and all. Let's go meet and greet and get into the body. Oh, she's naked.
Okay, it's almost showtime. Let's go check in with the cast. Hi, dolls.
Hello, darling.
Wow, if it ain't green, yes, I'm not interested.
And the bitch who is the queen of it all is not wearing one stitch of green except for her eyelids.
Well, hello. I had to keep him guessing. Wow, here she is, world.
Hello, fuckers.
Well, I think you all look stunning. Can you all get together, please?
Let's
look,
do it.
Look at all the green in the house. We need a group photo. Hold on.
Look at everyone.
Hello.
And we're so ready to turn up for this 420. Let's go get sick me.
Let's
sick
do me. It.
Okay, I just finished the 420 show. It was a huge success. I had so much fun. Want to give a huge shout out to Pilgrim House for having me. Now, girl, it's time to go do a little meet and greet. Maybe have a cocktail or two. An Aperol Spritz, because we're responsible. And then, girl, I need some pizza, okay? I had pizza last night, but I think that's really all that's open over here. So let me do this meet and greet, then let's go get some food. So honestly, I'm learning to love that P-Town, like, literally is a ghost town. When it's off season.
I got people on the people dancing on the people with the people on the people smoke.
So basically in the summer, this is filled with a bunch of glittery gays and non-binary beauties and lesbians and it's the most magical thing you've ever seen. But here in April, it's pretty dead. In fact, there's only one place open for food. Yeah, it's not even 11 o'clock and this place closes at 11. So we're gonna head to Spiritus Pizza where I'm sure all 12 people that are still here will be. Let's do it.
You already know what it is. Pizza in the house. We got a little fresh salad.
Salad fingers.
Grape soda. Lots of ranch. Lots of drag to put away. Poor me. But I had a great time. And I'll see you in the morning as we head to Boston.
So after I ate all of my food, literally, full pizza down, salad done, I was like, oh my God. I need desserts, and luckily there was a convenience store that was open until 12. So let's do a convenience store haul. Now this might be for in the morning, this might be for right now, I'm never for sure, but you always need to have a cinnamon roll option available. Pop-Tarts. We got the Reese's Thins. And we got, last but certainly not least, the hostess with the mostess. Oh, their birthday cake. Ew, I may not even like this. I just love hostess cupcakes, so I got them thinking it was gonna be like sprinkle cake. Confetti cake? What's that called? Is it called birthday cake? I don't know, we're gonna eat it anyway. Here we go. It's totally what I wanted. Cause see, when I think birthday cake, I think like birthday cake Oreos, which are like super sweet. But this is just like that, like, funfetti cake. That's the name. Time to take this makeup off, finish We Crashed, loving that TV show. And then, yeah, go to bed, wake up, have breakfast, and go to Boston. Good morning. The doll is up nice and early. It's about 8 a.m. Went and got some coffee from Koi, which was recommended by my friend Cameron.
Cameron, my new friend here. Say hello.
Hello.
Who you may remember from my Boston vlog, who we'll absolutely be seeing soon. Brought my blueberry donut from last night's high munchy session. We're just gonna have a lovely little smoke and toke, wake and bake, and enjoy the view. So I decided to take a little walk after my coffee. I mean, just look at how beautiful P-Town is. Look at those flowers just growing wild. Now, if you've been following me religiously, you will remember when I stayed at this adorable little inn. The last time and first time I was in P-Town with Pax, this is where they put me at this adorable bed and breakfast. And I'm so happy I found it. I had such good memories there.
So on my walk, I found...
Hey, bitch.
And we had a lovely cigarette
we
and conversation.
Did.
And
hey,
then look,
bitch.
We found...
How are you?
And then last but not least, we found...
Hi, darling.
Oh, my God, it's a reunion. We're sending Giselle off to New York. Yes. We love you. We'll see you later. Be safe.
Okay, the doll has made it to Boston. View of the city. Oh my God, so gorgeous. We love a corner room. But the real reason I said I'll take two beds, no tea, is because dun, 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 she has a bathtub tonight. She gets to soak. I'm so excited. Now on my way here, we had to stop at Sephora and Ulta Beauty, and I've learned from my editor, y'all like hauls. So let's take a look at what I got. I am obsessed with Miss Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. This is the foundation that I wear during the day as Fish, shade 200. I love it. In fact, you probably can see it on my hand right there because I always squeeze the makeup right there onto my hand and use it like a little palette. Love that. And then we also got, of course, the Kat Von D eyeliners, the ink liners. I love them in the shades black and brown because I use the brown for the brows, black for the eyes. Then we got the Ulta Beauty haul. Let's really get into her because I got excited on this one. So first up, we've got the Pixi Beauty Fortify. I am just obsessed right now with putting like little eye patches on before I do makeup. It just makes me feel like super relaxed and cunt. So I've been doing that. Then we had to get my drag foundation, which is Juvia's Place. I swear by them. They are owned and operated by women of color, which you know we love. I'm shade... Vienna 700. It's just a really thick, creamy foundation, and it's very inexpensive. I think it's $23. So this is going to run you about $39, a little bit more expensive, which is why I use it during the daytime. But this is perfect for stage. Then I also got some nasty, cheap Ulta Beauty body spray, you know, just for the drags because I'm running out of perfume. And then I got these lashes for her drag. And the last thing I got was this. Now, some of you may remember my tutorial with Lashify, which Kiss is totally ripping them off. I mean, even by using the name Bond and Seal, the same applicator, it's just crazy. They're completely ripping off Lashify. But this is only like $18, so it's a lot more inexpensive than Lashify. So I just wanted to try it out and see. I've been doing lash extensions for a while now, and they're really expensive and hard to maintain. So I thought I'd give this a try and see. So anyways, there you go. There is the beauty drugstore haul. I am going to go eat dinner right now with Cameron, and then I'm going to have a little nap and get ready for tonight's show.
Look who's back. It's the purple Devo. Get into the fit. Show us the fit. Oh. Yes, fit. You better work. And now we are going to eat naturally. And we are headed. Is it literally right here?
Yep.
It's wow. Close. So close. Can we even see it? Nashville. Yum.
Is this here? Okay.
Wow. Look at these drinks. Soft serve, cotton candy. You're kidding me. And Prosecco. Yum. Cheers.
Cheers.
This is so ridiculous.
It'll foam quick.
That's what he said. St. Louis rub. What are these called? Ribs. We got butter pickles, a little coleslaw, and some pickled onions. Yum. Okay, next we are having a little chicken tenders with a mother plucker rub, which they said was like a what? Barbecue lime?
Yeah, barbecue with lime.
And then I naturally got the buffalo sauce. Cam got a North Carolina, North Carolina honey mustard. And then I, of course, asked for a ranch, this buffalo ranch, classique.
How is it? Do you like the chicken?
No.
Oh, you haven't tried it?
No.
Is it spicy? No, not too spicy? Okay, let's try.
Okay, we are successfully stuffed. Was it delicious?
That was so good.
The sauces were a little weird.
A little sour.
You don't have to lie. The sauces were a little weird. But the chicken was cooked lovely. Ribs, yummy flavor. Drinks. Now we're headed to, spoiler alert, you probably know, where do I always go when I'm here in Boston? It's Primark. But I'll do a haul this time, you know, because I'm not very good at those. So let's see what I get this time.
There it is. I forgot to get porn shots. I mean, weed porn shots. Like, who is wearing these? Like, what lady? I mean, maybe this one, like, it's her boyfriend's, you know, vibration, and she's, like, on the couch with a milkshake. But, like, if she's wearing that out, I'm sorry. No. That's a no for me. I just don't know what's happened to Primark. It's gotten so basic. Like, what? But no, it used to be like patterns and right, vibrations.
Yes! How's the fast? Okay.
Is it the witching hour? Get into this custom roach clip. Mama, you are serving me Halloween in June.
April.
Oh, yes. The divas are getting the doll lit.
This is made by Renee Martel. I can't remember her Instagram right now. Their Instagram right now.
What is that one thing they do? Twill and twill and bubble and trouble and suck a dick and smoke a joint.
Yeah. Speaking of the divas with the contraband, bringing me the menthols all the way from... all the way from Portland, Maine. And look who else is here! Oh my god, it's the doll.
It's me, Violencia.
Oh! And the handsome and ever so gorgeous. Wow! Yes, the couple is out tonight and they are ready to turn it! Oh wow, we're gonna motorboat. I love that. Let's get that on the gym.
Are you fucking ready for the show?
Is it showtime, mama?
Sure is.
Oh my gosh, are we gonna give them the showgirls? What are you giving them tonight?
I'm giving a little bit of cute baby slide.
And I'm gonna be giving some live vocals. Me, to my hit song, if you can't tell from the outfit, Hot Box. And by hit vocals, I mean singing over a track very lightly.
I'm ready, bitch. I'm ready.
Okay, we'll break a leg. Have a good show.
Oh. What are you going to give the kids tonight?
I'm going to give the kids hooker, whore, 70s disco.
Okay, that seems to be the theme.
Yeah.
Because Violencia said she was going to give baby slut. So are you giving, like, you know, medium slut and I'm giving mature slut?
You are giving flame slut.
Flame slut. I like that.
You know
that
What's a Funny song, Spark the Fire?
Who's got the lighter? Let's start the fire.
No, but I know. Put your lighters up. Ganja's in the house. Yeah.
And then over there is Rusty Hammer.
Bring Rusty in here for the vlog. Okay, Rusty Hammer, what are you going to be giving the kids tonight?
We're giving them Studio 54.
Oh my god, y'all hit the pose together. So fierce. Are y'all rehearsed?
Oh yes. I should hope so.
Wow. And what's going on with this beard tonight? I want to know.
That's the look. I did, you know, I haven't shaved since this morning. It just comes in.
I thought maybe you ate a Smurf out.
Well, you know, I didn't. A gentleman doesn't kiss and tell.
Oh!
I gotta be honest.
I gotta be honest. I thought you were talking to me at first.
Oh my god.
What is going on?
I was like,
but wait, I gotta zoom in on the chest hair. Oh my gosh. Are you feeling horny,
you
baby?
Like that? Yeah, baby.
Are you feeling horny, baby? Well, y'all break a leg. Let's have a great show. And then let's have some cocktails afterwards.
Absolutely.
Say goodbye to the doll.
We were just literally
talking about breast implants and the dangers of. So to all those people on YouTube, read your facts. Don't get them just because you want to be cunt. Get them because you're willing to take the risk.
I want to see what this surgeon does for like a good like year and a
Me
half.
Me too. I said 2 years before I have any surgery. 2 years. And speaking of surgery,
and
she's
that's
right
just
behind
my
us.
Turn. I don't have enough to keep the dress up, bitch. Get something done, okay? Get something done.
I love you. Have a good night. Get a kiss. Wow. Look at Boston. Just look at Boston, the finest of B-Town. Wow, Boston. Y'all turned out for the doll tonight. Bitch, that is amazing. We got Fran in the house. Oh my god, so many faces that I just love.
Dolls are heading home for the evening. But I think all of these three lovely people are going to join me in P-Town.
Yeah.
Because you know I'm on quote vacation even though I'm working every day. So hopefully they'll join me soon and we'll get some more BTS.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. There is nothing like waking up to a lush bath bomb, baby. Ooh, my baby, it's 10:30. I'm up. I'm ready to soak in this tub and then hit it to P-Town.
Y'all, this is Bobby, one of the owners of Legacy. Roth was not with us this time, but we are headed to the airport and it is time for me to board Cape Air again.
Sometimes known Cape Fear.
Cape what?
Fear.
Yeah. So let's pray. You know, I think I lost some weight last night during my show, so hopefully that will help the flight take off. But anyways, I am a little nervous, but Bobby has reassured me that it's beautiful and that I should try to sit next to the pilot.
Yes, best seat in the house.
We'll see about that.
Girl, look at the plane I'm about to get on. Okay, it doesn't look so like
small, right? That looks like totally sturdy and steady. Here we go.
Okay, Mary, we have boarded the small plane. Oh my, it's small. It's very small. I feel like I weigh more than the plane. Just right up in the front next to the pilots. We're on YouTube, y'all.
Cool. We're gonna have to brief you real quick.
Nowadays, safety items for your part. It's 3X7 aircraft. The main cabin door we enter through the overwing exit, next to me in, or behind me, or through the overwing exit next to Captain Row 1. You guys can keep your seatbelts fastened for the duration of the flight. You can use the seatbelt into the flat cap. In the mailbox, will pull the strap tight to release. Lift up on the flap on the buckle. There's a fire extinguisher located beneath the front of my seat. You use pull the pin and aim at the base of the fire, squeeze the handle and sweep side to side. There's a flotation device is located under the front of each of your seats. The portion of our flight today is over water.
Thank you.
Here we go. We landed in P-Town. I can't believe I just wrote that.
All right, P-Town, we have made it and we are about to pull into the Pilgrim House. So easy. Oh my gosh, literally the easiest travel ever.
I mean, where else would I stop when I finally make it to P-Town? Let's go. You know I love my beer sours, had to have. It's also so delicious. Shout out to Cran Daddy. And look at the fish and chips. Ooh, mama, this is crispy. Let me try. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Sickening.
She is ready for RuPaul's Drag Race season 14 finale. Here we go. Can I have a little motion for the dress? Is it commotion? Whatever. Look at the thickness. No padding here, Ma.
Hey, wanna go have a mantle?
You know it. You know it. Doll check-in.
Hello, bitch.
Wow. Look at her.
And this
the
may,
glamorous life.
This
what is
may
that?
Or may not have a beer in it.
Shh, I won't tell.
Fucking hilarious.
Did you bring the lights with you? That is iconic.
This is where you kissed a guy last year.
I did. I got kissed by a bear last year. Oh. And it smells almost like your undercarriage out here. Low tide.
Well, no. I mean, mine's got a little extra tang. It's like,
well,
you know,
it's almost like the mackerel are spawning.
Well, in sriracha.
Spicy.
It's a little spicy.
It's a little spicy.
Honestly, it's a new era of town line support. It happens.
I gotta get some food. We're getting pizza. I got a full pizza for myself. I got a salad. My friends are going in. But you gotta get into her makeup. What's your name, baby?
Riley.
Riley, close these eyes. Wow. And I said, are you an MUA? And she said, no, it's a hobby. No, she's a makeup artist.
Thank you.
Unbelievable.
Yes, God, YouTube. It's me, Miss Lagonja Estranja, reporting live from Spiritus. Here at P-Town. We've got dolls eating pizza. We've got dolls being gay, and we've got trans, hungry. Ordered two cookies, a salad, and a full pizza.
Okay, we survived last night.
Barely.
And here we are,
here's
at brunch.
Here's to you. Here's to you. Cheers. Shoes make me fall down.
Oh, that's what we needed.
Right?
That's what we needed.
Oh,
oh
yeah.
Oh yes, baby.
Oh yes.
Huh?
Wow, are you excited?
So good.
So what do you think?
And here's today's full look. Thank you, Primark. I know I never did a haul, but here's what she got. So cute. I'm feeling warm, cozy, and colorful chic. But it's time for a nap. Look at who came to visit. It's the Boston crew here in P-Town. And I just shared with them some of my lime taffy treats. Get into that label, mama. You know what's up.
Here we go. Pilgrim House to the Crown and Anchor. We're going to go support our sisters.
The Dolls
tonight
of
in the 420 show.
Yay. Yay!
Caring is sharing, and pass that blunt.
Yes, honey, another 420 show.
You know we are ready for this.
It's the last 3 minutes, and it's so nice to see so many familiar faces, so many other performers, other venue owners. Your support means absolutely everything. This town is made up of weird, wacky, queer individuals, and it is the best place on the fucking planet. I'm so honored to announce that 100% of tonight's ticket sales go directly to the artists that you see on stage tonight. So thank you for your support.
Yay!
I can't believe that I have to say this, but I do. Please do not smoke in here. Last night, got a little hazy, more than the fog machine. So let's get lit, y'all. You ready for a show?
Woo!
One last show.
One last show. What's
for P-Town. We got the buffet over here. Yes, baby. It is almost time for Sunday service. Congratulations, you all were freaking amazing. Oh my gosh, look at the real singers. Yes, God. Yes, God. Oh, stop. That is a wrap on our final show here at P-Town. And look, just in time, the sun's coming out. Yay. Here we go. Mom and Dad are driving me to one last dinner.
Yes.
Look at how cool they are, though.
Make sure that
TV
you wear
screens.
Your seatbelt.
Oh, yes. Put my seatbelt on for all the I can't speak. For all the 5 feet we're going.
Do you know what? 5 feet. Don't make me turn this fucking car around. I
said.
Hold on. There's a cat.
Here we go. Kind sir, would you be ever so? Wow. Wow.
Enjoy yourself.
Thank you. Wow.
Oh my god. So this is beef broth.
Wow.
Holy shit.
So those aren't biscuits?
No. They're ends of baguettes.
Oh.
It's in beef broth.
Ooh. I mean, I've had French onion soup, but I don't know, for the picture, it looked like biscuits. It looked like you know?
Biscuits!
I look like my biscuits are flat. Uh-huh. Isn't it?
Go.
It's very, very hot. It's very, very hot, but it's very, very delicious. Oh my god, it's so good.
All right, you recommend?
I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. It's too hot. So. What the fuck? So we got shrimp Alfredo,
short rib. Risotto.
Lobster risotto?
It's like a seafood
mix. And a fish and chips.
Oh, sweet lord.
Dinner for three, order for four.
Love y'all, be safe.
Okay.
See you soon. Just like that, my P-Town vacation was over.